did his homework. He's taking the chances. He's playing quickly, putting pressure. Hikaru walks by. Probably won't be thrilled. Yeah, there. You see his face? Against Nakamura, where he blitzed out this queen e4, queen g4 stuff, he wasn't punished. And now it looks like he's cruising to his next victory. Bishop a7 played. Nepomniachtchi, not the type to double check, will take on h3.
Nakamura is back, checking how many pawns are there.
Yeah, Hikaru, not happy to witness this. Makes more faces.